What is the meaning of calzone in Italian? A dish of Italian origin, consisting of pizza dough folded over a filling of cheese and tomatoes, herb, meat. Calzone. From calzone trousers?
Calzone.
Calzones.
Calzone.
Buongiorno, Dominique here. Today we are making calzone. Calzone is a type of pizza. We'll have pizza at the bottom, we'll have stuffing, another layer of pizza pie on top. Bake it 40 minutes. Look, the magic begins. I have oiled my pan. Well, my dough is full of oil because I let it rise overnight in the fridge. I hope it works. It hasn't risen very much. We shall see. So I'm just spreading it with my fingers. I think I'm talking more like Count Dracula. Sorry! Oh, that's very Canadian. Canadian-Italian. Not me. I do not want any hole. I'm trying to spread it evenly. Yeah, bring the crust a little bit high. Because we're gonna close it. You know what I mean? Bring it close. You know what I mean? Alright, next, I'm gonna wash my hands. Next, the pasta sauce. Any pasta sauce you want. Not too much. We are trying to have it not too wet. I need to spread this. Ooh, this one has olives in there. Maybe some people don't like the olives. Oops. Abort. Okay, let's not take this one. I know some of our staff is gonna eat it, don't like the olives. Alright, let's change this. Didn't think that olives were whole in there. Which is perfect though for a pizza. Okay. Let's get another one. We're back with another sauce. Trick. My hands are flipped right. Now we're serious. Oh, it's crazy, right? I don't know. Moment of weakness. Un momento de weakness, so not too much sauce. I just want a little bit of that savor of the tomato. This is a tomato basil sauce. Okay. No problem, we got pepperoni. I'm gonna have 2/3 with pepperoni. We might have vegetarians. I'm spreading the pepperoni. This is way too much. This is for other project. Count Dracula. Vegetarian side because we have some staff who cannot handle the pepper. This is a orange pepper. La mushroom. I dried them in the oven so they won't be so soggy because you know what? I'm gonna add some cheese a little bit here. Because the calzone has a lot of cheese, more 2 layers of cheese. I have used mozzarella with less humidity, so less water in my between my layers, so things do not get soggy. It's really hard to stay in the person of an Italian cook. Okay, this is the first layer. We will put much more later. Okay, the mushroom. A lot of mushroom. I could add other vegetable, depending on what you have. The pizza traditionally was about using up leftovers of dough, leftovers of vegetable and meat. But nowadays it is more fancy again. So complicated. It has to be fun. Fun. Okay. No more of ingredient. Put more cheese. Let's put more cheese. La 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 la. Okay, that's a lot of cheese, I think. Okay. Now we're gonna prepare the top of the calzone. Usually the calzone, like you will have noticed, is only one round thing that we fold in a half moon. This is easier. I'm gonna spread my other dough. Hand. Nobody in front, nobody anywhere. It's only me and the calzone. Ooh, la musica. Oh, I have to spread this before. Wait a minute. I made a poo poo. No. A poo poo. Going to spread it on this flour so that I could just drop it on top. I might get my rolling pin. Say hello to the rolling pin. I just hope it doesn't stick to the counter. The counter. Here I go. Is it big enough? Almost there. Right. Fold it in two. This is the tricky part. So you see? Do you see? I don't know what is hard. Keep on talking like this, or to do this. I suppose to seal the dough together. Like twist them together, the bottom and the top. The dough. So I'm lifting the bottom and grabbing it with the top and twisting. Kind of a thing wingy. Pinching. You may wonder, Dominica? Yesterday we made the what is the marinara sauce for that we made? Should you have put that in the dough? You could have, but it's to be used as dipping sauce. Now I'm making slits. Arrows. Just a couple. Three, to be exact. So they steam come up. It is now ready for the oven. 350, 40 minutes. Vamos, Ana. Pronto.
After 40 minutes.
Okay, bellissima. Bellissima calzones in a pan. Crust is very hard. I was able to transfer it. Serve with a dipping sauce, the marinara sauce that we made. There you go. Buon appetito! You dip and you eat. Thank you for coming to Community Kitchen Version Italiano. See you next time. Bye. Ciao, Bella.